Hey everybody, how you doing? Mr. Bookman here. Happy St. Patrick's Day to all of you out there. I hope your St. Patrick's Day's a fine one wherever you're at. Today I will be reading Lucky Tucker by Leslie McGuire. Please enjoy. Lucky Tucker. March 17th. When Tucker woke up on St. Patrick's Day, he got off on the wrong paw. First, he had to go for a walk in the rain before breakfast. Then his favorite squeaky toy got stuck under the couch. Just then, he thought he couldn't get any worse. A black cat hissed at him. My luck needs to change, thought Tucker. What if I rolled in the bed of clovers? Maybe their luck may rub off on me. Later, did he know that it was being watched by a leprechaun? He just rolled in my bed for four-leaf clovers, the leprechaun said. Now you'll be the luckiest dog around, and ran off. Tucker chased after the leprechaun, but he got sidetracked when he saw a boy licking an ice cream cone. The top scoop was about to fall off. Tucker made the catch. Wow, what a lucky dog, the boy said. By now, the leprechaun had disappeared, so Tucker decided to go to the dog park. Today was his lucky day. He got to play and wrestle with all his best friends. On his way home, Tucker passed by the bakery that sold homemade dog biscuits. Aren't you a lucky dog, Tucker? Said the baker. I've got a peanut butter shamrock, a chicken flavored pot of gold, and a cheese flavored horseshoe just for you. When Tucker arrived home, the mailman was delivering a big box. You are a lucky Luckiest dog I know, the mailman said, because this box is for you. I wonder what he got in the box. Tucker tore open the box and jumped inside. His owner said, Lucky Tucker, you were supposed to have a bath tonight, but let's play with your new toy instead. Finally, it was time for Tucker to go to bed. It was his luckiest day ever. He was already dreaming about next St. Patrick's Day. Well, wasn't that a cute story, people? Then the dog rolled in a bunch of clovers and got luck. How many of you have picked up a four-leaf clover and had any luck? Give me a thumbs up if that has happened to you. Just curious. Well, everyone, I want to say thank you very much for watching and enjoying. And if you enjoyed this story, please give this video a thumbs up. And please share this video. I would love it. Again, everyone, y'all take it easy. Have a good one. This is Mr. Bookman, and happy St. Patrick's Day.